It's not you. Who though you have the highest car, you don't have peace, is useless. To be carnally minded is dead.
You don't say
you are a Christian and you are doing carnally things.
Carnally minded is dead. But to be spiritually minded is life and peace.
Like 3 days ago,
my wife told me,
The people that is doing the burial, as they were going, both the coffin, both the people that going to do the burial ceremony were kidnapped.
Yeah.
They were kidnapped.
But I have only in the room, but I never listened. It happened to me.
Carry them inside the bush. I want to tell you, my brothers and sisters, when you become straightforward, angel of God.
Exactly.
Who will straight you?
Oh, dear, with them.
At your back, you become straight in life. You become peaceful in life. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Yes, yes sir.
Had he been, didn't listen, and he was saying, who knows, say, I must go. I think today, he will not be with us here.
No, sir. Yes, sir.
The Bible says wisdom is the principal thing. How can you get this wisdom? Through the power of the Holy Ghost. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Let us come to verse 7. Tell your neighbor verse 7.
Verse 7.
Because the carnal mind is enmity against God, for it is not subject to the law of God, neither indeed it can be. So then, they that are in the flesh cannot please God. How can you please God? You that is in the flesh. You don't know the type of thing that God has given to you. You don't know the peace in your life. You don't know the progress in your life. But you never buy a car. You never build a house. You are thinking that you are just like that. I want to tell you what you are having now. Value it so that another one will come and join it.
Yes, I have a motto.
You are not in the grave. Value it that you are not in the grave. Value it that you have hope to put what you are reaching to put. What your heart desire. You have hope of it. What your heart desire to do tomorrow, next tomorrow. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
I only say I make my money. We're saying I'm not for this. We're not here. Every no bad weather we have. Now we don't need or something like
this. Angel of God is the hope you have. The wisdom that you are giving in your spirit. The one that you agree in your body. The knowledge in your head is the hope you have.
And the only one where my knee or me on the permit to tell. We're not to
pray. The book of Hebrew. Devil is a roaring lion seeking to win the devil. Devil is everywhere. It can be inside the church. It can be in your in where you are doing marriage ceremony. It can be in your grass. It can be on top of your bed. As you are in the church now, you are telling this person, viewers all over the world, value it. Because carnally minded cannot please God. They don't know what God is doing. They don't know what is going on. They don't know their right. They don't know their left. Therefore, become a straightforward human being so that angel of God will hold your hand. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
The carnally man can't
carnally woman, carnally born, a carnal child, cannot please God. For complete a month, you have been sleeping, you don't remember your dream. How can you please God?
What
is that supposed
to snow blind?
You have been saying Tabavan, there are you. And there is nothing. How can you please God?
What is that about?
Your prayer didn't reach heaven.
And I also know that
when your prayer reaches heaven, you know you are a straightforward human being. Today, I want to tell you, when you follow the peace in your life, you can please God.
When
you support
yourself,
God will say, okay. Let me add to it. Do not commonize the testimony that the God of Abraham gave to you, because you get it easily. You didn't travel to Warri, you didn't travel to Lagos, you didn't travel to Abuja. You got it easily without no paying one error. Value it!
On a value it, if SMS don't have a support union of
the you are already in the group of testimony. You must testify.
I want to put it on my for that person. If I have a
session, I will testify. Because they see that you are in the group, they might plan many things to separate you from the group. You can be your sister, I will separate you from the group.
I know
you
are a sister. I know
you are a sister. I'm not going to separate you. Now, if any man have not the spirit of Christ, he is not of his. Listen, but ye are not in the flesh. The children of Israel don't supposed to be in flesh. You are all over the world. You call yourself children of Israel. You don't supposed to be in flesh. Flesh. You can die inside flesh.
This is
about the sanctities of the spirit.
This is what you are talking. This is how you are living back, baby. And the one that I told you,
when there is a trap on the road, you are going to follow. You will not see it.
But if you do the that now, that's why.
There is a trap in your family.
I don't feel you when not say that.
Call yourself a pastor.
When you take no say.
Call yourself a worker.
When you take no say, I'm not one of them.
I want to tell you, do not die inside the flesh. Do not die inside the flesh. Because
I'm dead.
Carnally minded is dead.
Any baby who am you?
This year,
I tired.
But ye are not in the flesh. I repeat it again. But in the spirit. Those are in the spirit. Tell me how can devil catch them and scatter their plan. They are not in the flesh. The good thing you plan to do, secure it with prayer. Because you are not in the flesh. Your good plan this year, secure it with prayer. Because you are not in the flesh. The healing you got this year, the deliverance you got without money, secure it with prayer. Because you are not in the flesh. Call yourself children of Israel. Secure what you got with prayer. Secure your good dream with prayer. The testimony you got, secure it with prayer. Because you are not in the flesh. You are not in the flesh. You call yourself children of Israel. When the enemy are in the cove planning evil against you, you are sleeping. It's not so. Therefore, arise. Separate yourself from fear. There is a woman last Sunday, bring idol about 50 pieces. God of Apostle Paul destroyed.
Sometimes I'm supposed to put that too long.
On Tuesday, I see the woman jumping. I said, this woman can jump like this. I want to tell you, straightforward woman being.
Become
a straightforward woman being. So that the angel of God will take your hand to heaven. You know what Jehovah Witness said? Say, this earth, there is heaven. But they don't know whether it's up there. Heaven is here, heaven is there. Meaning, the bigger one. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Those that will enter heaven know their self.
They know their self.
As for me, I'm going there every second. If I want to go there now, I will just lay down and we go there.
I take my hand there.
As I was sleeping, God said, those boys that is killing people, said, God, pray for them so that they will not go and do rituals killing their parents.
And you can't
believe I used to tell you.
I said that the other time.
I don't do what God said.
I should.
That is why you see, you just say, God of Apostle Paul, millions come. God of Apostle Paul, husband come. God of Apostle Paul, wife come. Because you are a straightforward woman, man. Do not allow the spirit of flesh to collect your healing. Do not allow the spirit of fear to collect your testimony that is already in your mouth. There is somebody that will die for you to move forward. About 3 weeks ago, I see young boys, about 10, 12. They just turned many of them to he goats. I pray over it. We were in the counseling day that day. Why God reveal it to me? Because I'm not in the flesh. What happened? Bring your son. Where is your son? Bring his son. Many young boys to he goats. So many other to he goats. But I'm telling you today, if you are not dying, you don't stay forward. About 3 days ago, can he walk?
No.
Are you hearing what I'm saying? Said that 3 days ago, this boy cannot walk. She used to carry him on the back. They carry him on the back as he used to do. What is the year?
10 years, man.
I am praying. Let us check whether I can walk. What is your name? Eramoseli. Okay, walk now.
Hallelujah!
So happy for you. I'm so happy for you.
I'm not
my God. Say praise God. Say praise God. Wave your hand. You know that she say praise God. Say the God of Apostle Paul. It's so great. Verse 10. And if Christ be in you, the body is dead because of sin, but the spirit is life because of righteousness. You call yourself a Christian? You call yourself a worker in the church? When people are saying nonsense from their mouth, you enjoy them to continue saying the nonsense. How many your hands? How many your hands? Killing the snake. Yes. How many your hands? Killing the snake. I'm in your house. 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 I'm in your house killing the snake. I'm in your house killing the snake. I'm in your house killing the snake now. I'm in your house killing the snake. I'm in your house killing the snake. I'm your house killing the snake. I'm your house killing the snake. I'm your house killing the snake in your room. I'm in your room killing the snake. Okay, you come on. But spiritual oppression, but he will come out where you put it. Leon! Yes. Hello, Bianca. Yes. You will not do that oppression anymore. You will not die. Yes. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Yes. Holy Ghost. Slow down. Carry a ghost. Yes. I command our hope to lose. Lose my own.
coming to divide. Yes, sir. Dying people do.
Receive strength to deliver the baby. You let him tie up with. Loose totally that wire. Wire in your waist. Lose it. And your title was one in a power. This baby must come out. For the right position. No life can tear your stomach.
Amen.
Let the baby arrange. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Holy God, arrange the problem.
Amen.